Hi, here we are. We're going to put together the Just Cause 3 standee. You have the instruction sheet, but in case you have more questions, you can follow along here. So we're going to take the front panel, and we're going to attach it to the back panel. This is the easiest way to do this. So we're going to insert these tabs into the corresponding slots. Sometimes it's easier if you want to put it on the floor, you can always go like this to get the tabs in there easier. And once all the tabs are inserted, you're going to lay this flat on the ground. Take the center panel, and we're going to align and insert these tabs right here into the slots on these strips right here. So you can lay it down here flat. Once those are all inserted, then you're going to fold this panel over and this panel up, and you're going to insert all of these tabs into these slots. So it looks like this. Then you're gonna attach the top and the bottom panels. Top panel is this solid blue, and you want the blue texture going up. So first we're gonna attach like this. We're going to attach this tab over here, and then all these three. So it looks like that. And then we're going to do the same thing for the bottom. The only difference is the bottom, you want the graphics facing upward. Turn this over and do basically the same thing, but just make sure that the brown side is facing upward. So you put this one in. Like this. All these flaps fold down on the top panel, and then on the bottom panel, they all fold up. And then you simply wrap this around, starting with this side, and tap this in, and this in. And when you get over here, before you insert this tab, make sure that these tabs are lined up with the slots over here. And you can kind of insert them all at once. It makes it a lot easier to do it that way. we'll do the same thing for the bottom. Starting on this side, insert these. There. And again, when you get over here, before you insert that one all the way, line these up. There you go. So that's the main structure right there. Then we're going to take this figure right here, and if you look at the back, it's going to be looking like this. We're going to take this piece of tape, remove the covering to it, fold this down, press it so it secures it, fold the easel back like that, and it's going to tab into these slots right here. Make sure when you're inserting the character, this area right here needs to fold up inside. And then you're going to lock the easel in like that. Two tabs that are coming off this parachute, and those lock into the two slots that are located underneath here. So lock those in. Then we're going to attach this leg, this slot right here and a slot right here. These two tabs go in there. Then we will attach this little lug on. It has a tab and it has tape on it, so you want to peel the tape off the back. Locate it with the slot. Make sure it lines up with the graphic underneath. Tape that down. And then lastly, this is the offer lug. That just locks it in here. There you go.